was immediate impact. 395 test wickets now for Nathan Lyon. He got rid of the captain, but there's been some really nice positive stroke play in this partnership when Rishabh Pant survived a hot chance to Tim Payne. It was not long after that that he decided it was time to up the ante, and he started to take Nathan Lyon on down the ground. Went the aerial route, but it's staying true to a game plan and a style and technique that's worked really well for him to this point.